Do you really recommend being coached, or is there a lot of free content? I don't think you... Okay. I don't think anyone needs to be coached to ever, ever reach Challenger. Like, there might be some exceptions, right? Because some people may just work that way much better. But from my experience, I don't think you need it. I did not need it. And look where I am, right? Like, sure, at some point you will have a team and then you can get coached. But that's something completely different, right?